Hello and welcome. This is Swole Souls, episode 1. We're going to be doing a fist-only run.
Oh, that's what's making it hard.
I'm going to be. Well, fist weapons. I want to clarify that. Fist weapons only.
Okay, so you can use
Sorry,
Saestus and Demon
Saces,
Fist and
Dark
shit like that.
Hand, Dragon's Bone, or whatever it's called, yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Whenever I die, I'm going to have to do a set of exercises, probably 30 per death. We'll see if I have to up that because we're being bitches.
Gotta be
I don't know,
swole
we'll find
now.
out.
And I'm here to support him through the grueling process.
Yes, our special guest Cody is here. And apparently, we have
Grueling,
a
what's
special
this?
guest, Falzar, as well. So let's
All
get
right, come on.
started.
Someone simulate
God.
audience clapping, please. This is a children's show. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, I'm not rated PG in any sense.
Nah.
Nah. It's 'cause I'm a nigger faggot.
Wow, that's going on
Damn.
YouTube.
That's getting edited out.
Nah, that's going on YouTube. There's no way around that.
Right.
Yeah, there is. It's the same way you go around a bush.
You go through it?
With a machete.
Dude, hell yeah.
Deprived.
Why?
Cause it's Swole Souls. Oh, you weren't here for
Oh,
that.
you weren't here for
We're
that.
doing Swole
Doing
Souls,
Swole
and I'm
Souls.
recording it. It's gonna be a
Soul
big thing.
Souls?
Swole Souls.
Yep, he decided that he's
I'm gonna be the
gonna
strongest
put
fighter.
himself through this stuff.
Oh, just nothing but
But to make
strength.
it, but yeah,
No,
to
no,
make it
no.
more challenging, he's gonna do only fist weapons.
Yeah, so only fist weapons, and
Oh.
whenever I die, I have to do a set of 30 exercises. Probably
Probably
10
10
curls, 10
curls,
squats, 10 push-ups.
have fun with that.
I plan to.
I think he'll do good. Good.
I don't actually care. Oh, don't I have
Don't I have presets?
presets? Load favorites. There we go. Preset. Ah, played the game before. 48, love Lucy. And we're in that shit. Gonna get started. So, how have y'all been?
Fine.
Been doing
I still
good.
have yet to meet the Duke in Dragon's Dogma.
That's how you play it.
Complete every single quest before you continue on.
I'm a ghost goo. My character's straight, pure white. All right, immediately
That's
unequipped in the
racist.
club. I don't need a shield either. Can I punch? Can I two-hand? I can't two-hand. Okay.
Oh yeah, you were talking about how I'm doing. My birthday was on Friday.
Yeah, happy birthday, bro.
It
There
feels
are
good.
people
One
that's
more
not
year. It's
copyrighted.
only 21.
Don't you love it how Disney copyrighted the birthday song?
Was
They
it Disney that did
did?
that?
Yeah, I think so.
I
You're
don't think it was
kidding.
Disney.
Well,
I
who do
don't
you
think it
think
was
did?
Disney.
I think it was a private guy, like the writer of the song.
All right, hold on. This is getting Googled.
Oh, God damn it. I forgot the controls for Dark Souls. That's embarrassing.
Huh?
It's gonna be quite the fight.
The Summy Company registered a copyright in 1935, crediting author Preston Warren Orm, whatever, whatever. This makes no sense. Get out of here.
Now, don't you feel bad blaming Disney for all your problems?
Nah, but this is an old ass fucking copyright.
Yeah, that's how copyrights work. They last for a long time.
Yeah, but no one's gonna enforce that, though. That's the thing. Someone else probably had gotten the rights to it.
No. Nobody enforces the copyright because it's old. Not... What the fuck's wrong with you? Why do you think someone else owns a copyright to a copyright that already exists?
No, they bought the right, though. That's what I'm trying to say.
When?
Okay, just drop it.
I don't know when.
Ow, fucking hurts. Bitch,
that's fucking hilarious.
So, how long till there's a fist weapon available? Do I have to beat two bosses? Is that really what we're doing?
So what are you gonna do? Are you just gonna end up like putting all your points into like strength?
Strength and stamina.
Stamina and vigor.
Okay.
I feel like I should just constantly challenge you to like a fist fight. I'll just be over leveled, you'll just be like overpowered in the art of fists.
1v1 me, bro. Okay, he is afraid.
I'm already regretting my insults.
Ah, there we are. Pussy!
Yeah. Apparently. Oh my god, I was like, oh man, I'll have like the Cestus and the Dark Hand, and that'll be all I need, you know, be fucking walk in the park. Oh my god. There's no fist weapons in the beginning of the game.
That
so
sucks.
No Cestus.
No, I can use
How
a Cestus.
How do you get a Cestus?
Not in the beginning
use it
of the game.
And upgrade it. Dude, I swear you can just buy Cestus.
I'm gonna check when I get to the thing, but I haven't gotten. I have to beat fucking Udex with my fists. I do 8 damage. Sorry, I do 3 damage to him.
Damn.
Well, I mean, yeah, you're like 1 HP lower from the Asylum Demon. First encounter. Which I think you can do 4 damage per swing.
Yeah, I should have started with firebombs.
But that's not fist, though.
Yeah.
That's weak.
But I'd still have fucking fist weapons.
But that's weak.
Yeah, it is weak. Bro, I roll so far.
I love it how my sorcerer, my pawn, has a skill that allows her to negotiate for better prices.
Bro, I was in mid-roll, what the fuck was that? I wish I could knock Hudex Gundyr off the fucking side of the map.
You really don't like Gundyr, do you?
I mean, not naked and without a weapon.
Gundyr's pretty enough. You know, just saying.
Again, naked
dude, why don't
without
you parry his ass? Get your parry game on, dude.
Can you parry? Oh shit, you can parry without a weapon.
Well, you can? Him.
That's literally
you
the only way.
You can fucking backhand him?
Yeah. Apparently. Alright, that's one. Oh my god, I did less than a quarter. God damn, this is gonna be fucking four parts. Fuck me in the ass. I'm just gonna, yeah, I just have to parry him. I forgot how
to
do it.
You have to do a no armor run.
No armor run's easy. Me and Talon did it the other last time we did a challenge run.
It's not that hard if
how
you want to
dodge. No upgrade run.
That still seems easier. So just use like the Black Knight sword still. Oh, I don't know how to parry. That's two.
So I finally, after two different iterations of Dragon's Dogma, obtained the Gossip's Mask.
Cool, man.
It is literally a bandana with a mouth with teeth on it.
I mean, I guess that's cool.
I'm being silent.
I guess you guys don't like my
care about
item.
You playing Dragon's Dogma?
No, you just
no,
don't like
no.
My new item.
It's just Julian's doing Dark Souls, and I remember last time I was a little too chatty.
God, fuck.
Plus,
damn.
I'm playing a relatively new game, and I don't want to be spoiling anything
souls.
To y'all viewers.
Come on, parry.
Alright, I'll do it then. They all die in the end.
Bruh, I did a whole 30 damage.
Cool.
Damn, I forget how you pull that up.
Oh my god. Ow, shit, shit, shit. God damn it. Can you parry his demon form?
Don't quote me on it. So no. I'm not sure, and I don't want you quoting that.
Oh shit, can't parry his fist. Come on boy, come on. God damn it, that's three. What the fuck did I do to myself? This is episode one. I'm already ashamed of myself. God damn it. Oh, fuck me.
Your fault, man.
Alright.
That's all I'm gonna say.
Yeah, I gotta get swole, you know? There's only one way to do that.
Always
that's
quit while you're
ahead. Go to the gym, and...
No. Fucking, that's a fist weapon run on Dark Souls. But you know what this means, right?
What?
If I'm able to do this, I'll then have to do Dark Souls 1 and 2.
Dark Souls 1 keyboard only.
No, they fixed that.
Oh, okay.
What, you can't use a keyboard?
No, you can't. No, they fixed the keyboard controls. My world is a vampire.
Oh, dude, that's Smashing Pumpkins.
This one's going actually pretty well. Oh shit.
Oh man, I miss Vendetta missions.
I'm trying to cheese them. I'm gonna knock them off the cliff.
Wait, you can do that? I never thought you could do that to Vendir.
Well, he staggers back when he parries, so if I can get him over there, I think I can do it.
I don't think I've ever heard of it happening before.
Yeah, but I'm better.
Because the guy who's died 3 times. Put him.
Oh shit. Oh goddammit. Come on, Gundy, I know you can do it. Oh shit. Come on, fall. Please, dear God, fall. You're right there. God damn it, he can't fall off the edge. Oh, fuck. At least I can get my souls. Good news. Got to the second phase.
Good.
I'm dead. Alright. Thank y'all for coming out. That's episode 1 of Soul Souls.